here, but you have to use your big voices. Now, Mummy, we've been doing some talk for art, which is where we use the actions for stories, poems, things like that. Preston, you need to hold that still, otherwise I'm going to have to take it. Hold it still. All right, hold it nice and still. So one of the things we've learned is a poem, but we've learned it about 2 weeks ago, so a little bit rusty today. But we'll have a go. So basically we do a story map, and they have to tell that with the poem. Alright, are you guys ready? My mom. Glasses wearer. Bright hair. Once it neater, but so sweeter. Promise keeper, car horn beeper, book maker, child creator. Alright, are you ready for your song? We'll sing the song two times. Alright, this is very short. Are you ready? Right.
I love you, Mommy, deep down in my heart. I love you, Mommy, deep down in my heart. Talk about deep, deep, down, down. Deep down in my heart. Talk about deep, deep, down, down. Deep down in my heart.
Should we sing it one more time? Should we say Nana, because we've got some Nanas here. Ready?
I love you, Nana, deep down in my heart. I love you, Nana, deep down in my heart. Talk about deep, deep, down, down. Deep down in my heart. Talk about deep, deep, down, down. Deep down in my heart.
Woohoo! All right.
Mommy,
me and Nessa, I was going to give you your present. Listen.
Bananas.
Oscar, are you ready to listen? We're going to give you your present, but remember,